We secured rank 1 on the main account and we were speed running through the games. Reminder, we play all our games live on stream on Twitch, so feel free to come through. EA tried to cook us, which you will see midway through today's video, but to first get into the team. We added in Lucas Hernandez, which we got out of the League 1 TOTS SBC. He has been solid. I've really been liking him, and honestly, I like him more than Kanate. Everyone else stayed the same. 4-2-2, Cruyff and Mia Hamm at striker with Foden and Musiala on the wings. Upgrades I'll soon be making. Probably Benmadi to the team of the season. Another crazy attacker. Yes, Mia Hamm has been doing her thing, but I want to test some of these other players out that look even better, as well as an eventual new right back, possibly the Ona SBC. But enjoy some of the gameplay. There was not too much yapping today compared to usual, just based on how things were cut up when scoring, but I will be back partway through to talk with you guys a bit more. John, chill. I appreciate the love. John, thank you. We're actually losing and we ended up coming back and we cooked them. Which I don't know how, considering like we lost last week to a team that was really bad, and this week we beat a team that hasn't lost a game yet. So I don't know how that worked, but what's good, Speedy? Like, either way, if I start or I don't start, I'll end up playing the same amount of time. It doesn't really matter for me. Sick is too good. Ten of 10 grass, greater than 10 of 10 turf. Yeah. Oh, I don't know why they shoot it straight. Like, shoot it into the near post. Decent. I just think, like, I don't know how good your team is, I guess, but for this stage of the game, he's not like a crazy card. That's all. But I mean, for cheap, I guess it's not bad. Shit, even give me Nkuku. Yeah, Nkuku's good. Anybody that's in the Discord will look at your team and give you advice. Some people will probably be odd, but, you know, we ignore the people that are weird. I got 280. Saw a few for 400. I'm super good. How much is she? we're not gonna have a backup game. What made you switch off of it to start playing FIFA? A lot of people I know do that. That switch from 2K, COD, Madden, so many people. And they always come to FIFA as their second game. Lineback of dreams. I don't understand the logic in this game sometimes. John, a better center mid in the game. Oh, you're saying the pass? You DC'd after doing a gifted win? Send on lost six straight. Why don't you take a break, bro? I'm telling you, when I was playing earlier today, I was playing a little bit off stream and I was taking breaks after almost every game I played. You need to stay bad a lot of the times. Taking a break is the best thing you can do after you lose. Good to be as usual. I appreciate it, Mandem. Hopefully, taking care of business. Crazy cold attackers for under 200k. You either gotta do evos or you're gonna have to just do SBCs. A solid move. I think overall you just need to pick a formation that's comfortable for your play style, because we don't all play the same. You gotta find something that fits you, and then just realize the patterns that the players make, you know, the angles, the passing options you have, stuff like that. A lot of the goals I'm scoring, then I'm not dribbling, I'm just passing. But like, the best thing to create space is a ball roll. If you can ball roll, I would start off with that. I just cut an elbow to the face. My Cruyff doesn't get that first. Come on, bro. Cold though, cold. No, he put the controller down. Am I including center backs I haven't used or only ones I've used? How much does Carvajal go for? Run, 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 Shorty, run, run! As you guys saw, EA cooked us with a DC after our opponent quit, but we stayed composed to make sure we took care of business. My boy Cruyff was doing his thing this week. As I mentioned before, I am looking to get in another attacker, possibly looking to pair him up with Hansen, team of the season, Benny, team of the season. He looks crazy, crazy wiggly. Chawinga, a few people have been telling me about her. Or honestly, if you guys have any opinions of who you'd like to see me try, let me know. I can look, try to get them into the squad. As always, we are working on some things in the background to help you guys improve, especially for those of you who are looking for that. Hopefully, seeing some of the buildup, the ways I'm scoring, kind of give you an idea for what I'm looking for when scoring goals. But all suggestions are welcome, and I will do my best to get more content out for you guys. As I mentioned earlier, we stream all our games every night on Twitch, so feel free to drop by, chat, vibe, ask any questions, showcase the team, and honestly, just anything in general. Just come chill. I appreciate all of the recent support, so thank you guys for that. But going back to the suggestions, when it comes to these champs gameplay, let me know what you guys like to see so I know what to put more of out here. Do you guys like to see all the goals, only the good ones, how I concede? Honestly, most of the time when it comes to conceding, I'm probably running my players out of position, trying to get the ball back as fast as possible, which tell you guys not to do that. That is not the best way to play. You got to be careful when you're defending and pulling players out. But I do concede from that quite a bit. But in general, just let me know what you guys are interested in, as that helps me to know more of what content to produce over here. Overall though, you're seeing we staying composed, we were playing well, doing our thing. Honestly, this was one of the fastest weekend leagues I think I've had in a long, long time. I want to say I probably got through all 20 games in about close to 2 hours. We were playing really well, couldn't complain. This guy, I think if you go back, I matched him before, so I think that's why he left so early. And now we're at 17-1 with the DC. That, you know, when you get a DC, sometimes just take a break. Trust me, we learn from that. Make sure you don't get too frustrated and bottle the rest of your weekend league because of that. You're going to see here though, we're finding those extra passes. As I always mention, we're patient around the box, don't force it. This is the game to put us to 18-1. You're going to see nice little goal here, and then rank one. We got lucky. The game after that, we got gifted, which is the first time that's happened. Like, I can't even tell you in how long. We got Camavinga in the first red. I'll show you guys some of the stats of his card here. Looks like a pretty good card. I don't really know if I'm going to use him because I have Grimaldo and Conte, so we'll have to see. Second red, we pulled Lua. People were hyped because he's a million coins at the time of pulling him, but you guys know he's not really my style of play. You can see his stats here. I think he might be joining Kane on the reserves. I'm not really an aerial merchant, but maybe we'll give him a try. And for the third red, Carvajal. You know, some people are probably really happy with these rewards, honestly. The Camavinga's solid, I like to think. Lua, not so much for me. 85 times 5, decent fodder, nothing too crazy. On to the 87 times 2, not what you really like to see. And then we move on to the Tots pack. We pull a Cancelo. I'm not mad there. I think he was just under 300k. Took our coins, ran with it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. And as always, stay wiggly.